so I'll hold it like this right out here and we'll just record our drive out there.
No, he's done. He's done. He's done.
So I'll just do that.
What do you think of that?
Honestly?
Yeah.
That deer hunt I thought was the best, but this might have just topped it.
Yeah? All right, let's go get him. Okay, here we go. Right. Shell in the chamber or safety on?
Here, I'll try. I'll just take it out. There, now we're good.
Okay.
That's a fat one.
Oh yeah.
I don't think he's alive no more either.
Oh, look at that rope.
Yep, headshot, baby. Got him in the eye.
Awesome.
Oh, look at his beard. That's
yeah.
A pretty good one.
That's a dandy.
Alright, let me get him up.
Alright, Charlie. Tell me, what do you think about all this?
Coolest hunt I've ever done.
Yeah?
I can get his head up.
Hold that tail fan out.
Oh, yeah.
You know how to do that?
I think so. Is that good?
Yeah, except for you gotta look at the camera. Now we get to sleep in, don't we, buddy?
Yes, we do.
All right.
Awesome.
All right. Back to the blind. Is he heavy?
Yeah, he's a big boy. There we go. All right. So the turkey, we heard rustling over in the bushes over there, and about 5 minutes later, big old Tom came out and just started running straight to Jake, and when he stopped for a second, blasted him, and he flopped all the way to the fence.
How much was your heart beating?
Oh, I couldn't even tell you, I can't count that high.
So all the hours that you spent turkey hunting, I mean, you've spent a lot of hours doing this, yeah. Sitting patiently, is it all worth it?
100%. I'd
awesome.
Do it anytime.
All right, bud. Good job.
Thank you.